Attorney General said today that he plans to claw back, he used those words, federal funding from so-called sanctuary cities. And there are a number of them in New Jersey. Some have gone so far as to actively shield illegal immigrants. Do you have a handle yet on what that may mean for Newark or Jersey City or Asbury Park or any of these cities?
I don't. You know, the Attorney General has not communicated directly, as far as I know, with any of the governors. He hasn't certainly communicated with me. So, you know, I don't know exactly what it means, but I've been talking about this for a long time.
Yeah, this is not unanticipated.
People should just comply with the law.
If there is, I mean, this is a kind of a stepped up, because originally, you know, they had talked about withholding federal grant money. If the AG actually were to go forward, or the White House were to go forward to try to claw some of this money back, that could have a pretty severe impact on some of these cities in New Jersey, could it not?
It could. So we'll have to see the specifics of what they're talking about.
Is that something where the state would have to pick up the slack on some of that?
No chance.
No.
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 If they engage in voluntary conduct, which being a sanctuary city is not mandated by the state, it's voluntary conduct, then they think it's important enough for their taxpayers to pick up the tab. It's their call. Mayor Philip, Mayor Baraka, have at it.
The